20th of April, 1970, when the Patrick Morris met her fate at sea, with freight partly loaded, nor Sydney she did sail, in search for the Enterprise in a fierce Atlantic gale. About 12 miles off Cape Smoky, in the rugged Cabot Strait, the sea pounded her stern doors till finally it gave way. As water poured inside her, the crew knew this was it, for the mighty Patrick Morris had a 40-degree list. One lifeboat they did lower, and each man stood in line, and 47 survivors were picked up by the Rhine. Three engineers below deck, for they could not be saved, with Captain Roland Penny they met a watery grave. The Morris sent a mayday to the Ambrosia, which was 40 miles from Port Abbas on that fatal day. They turned and headed for her, but all that they did see was a growing oil slick and plenty of debris. Four bodies in the water, an empty lifeboat too, was all that was spotted by the Ambrosia crew. So on a mercy mission, in the rough Atlantic sea, the ferry Patrick Morris is resting peacefully. The ferry Patrick Morris is resting peacefully.